morning everyone to a new vlog, and I hope you had a great day. And yeah, I'm actually ready to rock and roll. I'm have all my fitness gear on and gonna go for a nice bike session and gonna take you guys along. So stick with us, enjoy this vlog, and let's do this. Okay, I came back now and we had a really good lunch, and I decided to just show you what we have and as well as what type of gear we use all the time, because obviously like producing these vlogs are also different type of work, like for example car commercials or whatsoever. We need a lot of gear. I gotta take you guys along and gonna mention every single product that we have here on the table. And also, if you're just more interested than that, then there's a link down below where you can find everything about our gear. So yeah, let's dive into it. So first of all, we have the GoPro Max. So honestly, one of the best action cameras, I feel like, because you can do like normal GoPro style, but still have a 360 camera. So this is like something what most of us really like. The only thing is the audio is not super amazing. It's okay, definitely, if no wind, then this is really, really good. And this 3 meter stick is actually really, really nice. It's also linked down below. And it's just really nice if you want to get like some super nice drone shots as well, because it's 3 meters. As mentioned before, it's pretty nice. Obviously, we're gonna talk about the vlogging camera first. This was a surprise for my girlfriend. Actually, super good microphone. I have to look up if I'm gonna find the link to this microphone, because honestly, bottom line, one of the best microphones. It has basically two microphones, one for the front and one for the back. For example, if you're gonna talk to someone and want that your voice is pretty good as well, then just, you know, turn it on and then you have like your voice super good quality. And we also have been filming now a few times where it was super windy and it keeps up super great. And it's also just amazing on the price point because it's under 200 euros. So it's perfect. Like, you get what you really pay for. And the lens that we use most of the time for vlogging is the Samyang 14mm. So this is basically a new one from all these lenses, because this is the one that Yoon just mentioned and also recommended us to use. And we are just blown away by the quality, by everything. Like, it works seamless with the Sony cameras, what is actually just super nice. And obviously the camera, I mean, you have been seeing this probably already, the A7S III, so it's just a pretty a beast when it comes to everything. Basically, it can shoot 240 frames full HD and 120 frames in 4K. So yeah, you know that this is sick as hell. Everything else, like photos, everything is amazing about this camera. I really, really loved it. Fell in love right away just by everything. Okay, now we switched back to the Sony, because yeah, we mentioned this now. So I also wanted to mention the iPhone 12 Pro Max, because Marcin and I, we just fell in love with the whole setup in here. Everything, like the stabilization, you have a long lens, you have a wide angle lens, you have like a regular lens. It's just, yeah, pretty good. But you guys probably know that because it's like 1 year old and now it's the new iPhone out. So yeah, but Apple, good job, good job. Then we have, yeah, regular tripod, what I most of the time don't use because it's too small for this camera now. But yeah, then we have here a few ND filters as well as polarized filters. So we use basically all the time, whatever the case is, we have different filters. And then we have the long lens, oh, a lovely piece of lens. I really, really love it. It's 100 to 400 from Sigma, and just like crazy good, like really crazy good. This is something that you shouldn't miss out if you have a wide angle lens and then you have something like this. You're good. And then we have a macro lens. This is just for work most of the time. I have been using now this in the vlog as well sometimes, but it's quite hard to get like some handheld shots with that. In general, super good also from Sigma. It's what is this, f2.8 100 millimeter macro lens.
So are you saying it's not necessary to have an original Sony lens?
Yeah, so in general, most of that, we have been trying different lenses. So obviously we did try G Master lenses as well, but I think they are just too expensive. Like, honestly, like this is the best example, like right here. Standard lens, 24 to 70, 2.8 from Sigma. It's super good, like really, really good. No problem whatsoever. And then compared to the G Master lens, would cost already 1,000 euros more. And this makes no sense to me. No, 6 years, 5 years, maybe.
Quite a time, huh?
Or 4 years, maybe. I don't know. 4 years could be, yeah, four years. But this is the Mavic Pro, the original one. What is just, yeah, the quality, as you have been seen on the vlogs, is not crazy good, but it does get the job done. So sooner or later, we have to get anyway a new one, or at least I have to get, because Marcy gonna get one anyway. So yeah, but it is good. I do have to say the battery life is not so good. And also now coming to the other action camera that I thankfully got on my birthday is the Insta360 Go 2. So this is just really, really good. I had to fine tune it a little bit on the settings, but for everything that I just like to use, for example, POV stuff, or if I want to mount it on my head or whatever, it's just, I love it. I really love it. And it's also cool because I can give it to my girlfriend, just say, hey, film real quick. Then she know. You know, then everything. How does she, should I segue this? No. But in general, it's super easy and simple. So, okay. And then obviously we have a MacBook Pro 13 inch. And then we have some hard drives. So, and what is so cool about this, that you can turn this head, the full head, upside down. So you can like get every product shot that you can imagine. And then we have the Mosa Aircross 2, the gimbal, or one of our first videos. I'm gonna link this up right here. If you wanna watch it, it was our first vlog on this YouTube channel. And it is quite amazing. If you use it right, then you have no problem whatsoever. Obviously, it does struggle a little bit with the long lens sometimes. So as you can see, we don't have the most expensive stuff. So obviously, like if you count everything together, then it's quite expensive, but we really bought everything piece by piece. And for example, the vlogging a lens is just super affordable compared to, let's say, a Marco lens, what costs almost 1,000 euros or just itself. But if you want to get into filmmaking, then Marcy and I will recommend you one lens, and this is seriously one of the best lenses. It's the 24-70 from Sigma. If you use Sony, then this is the right lens to use. Then obviously get an ND filter and ProRes filter. That's something what you definitely have to get. But this is just the perfect lens for any kind of video production or photo productions, because this is just great. And also what I think we have to mention is obviously the light box, the soft box that we have in behind. This is from Godox. It's just a super good one. So as you can see, there's nothing like super expensive. Everything is affordable. And that's it for this vlog. So thank you so much for tuning in. And comment down below what type of camera you use, or what type of lens you use. It would be just interesting to know if you even have like some, you know, some tips for us as well. And from our side, that's it. And I hope that I'm gonna meet Marcy in Spain really, really soon with Eddie. But yeah, thank you so much for tuning in. Make sure to like and subscribe, and also follow us on Instagram. And with that being said, we see you in the next vlog.